Hello, this is Snowflake from Snowflake and Banana, and today I will be playing RuneScape. I haven't actually uploaded anything on my own in a long time, so, and I've been playing this a lot, so we're gonna be playing this today. I hope you enjoy this. This is new. So, today, I have no idea what, what quest I was on last time. I was on here, so what's my active chest? Don't have an active chest. There's a demon. There's a demon. Imp thing. Okay. So, today, we're going to see what we can do. Speak to Darren Lumbridge. Okay. I have really been enjoying this game. I like customizing my person. I look really nice underneath all this. Where am I right now? Lumbridge, let's go. I don't know if I'm, that's where I am already, but let's see. Yeah, so, and Banana and I have been thinking of changing the channel name to Snowflake and Banana Gaming, because that is just, it sounds better. So yeah, let me know what you think about that. If it would be better since we don't just play Minecraft anymore. Where is the... this is not what I was about to. Okay. Darren in his cellar north of the Lumbridge Furnace. Where's the Lumbridge Furnace? Map. I have a hard time with this, so, and I am no good at commentating, so I am very sorry. I'm here, that's nice. It shows what my active task is and shows me where to go. Okay, I have to go that way. So let's see. This way, I think? Yeah, this way. We're going. There's the forges. Furnaces. So this is the dispenser. This is where we have to go. But where's the cellar? There's the cellar. Okay. I don't know. I'm in the right place. So. I haven't played this before. I just began playing this a while ago. I'm still getting used to the controls. Okay. I feel like that's where I'm supposed to eat, but I can't. So I think I need to do another quest. So, okay, is that active? I am so sorry. I do not know what I'm doing. I'm so new to this. Taverly. There is a goblin. Okay. So let's see. It should show me just around here. Okay, it's close to the market. I'm sorry that there aren't very many big. Oh, right.
I have no idea. I have.
There, Jerks. Big serious Jerks. Anyways, I've done all the big quests, a whole bunch of big quests, like the starter quests that are huge, so unfortunately, that didn't show. Like, I had to battle this huge boss, and it took me quite a few tries. I just got this recording device, so I'm gonna be recording a lot more. And I'm sorry if I'm a bit raspy. I've been a bit sick lately. Where am I? Ah, here we are.
Hello there. Welcome to my humble abode. How can I help you?
Quest. Hello there, I'm Snowflake895, the adventurer. Do you have a question for me?
Well, I do have something you could look into, although I don't know if I would call it a quest or such. But if you do have some time free, could you look into the whereabouts of my two assistants, Scalectrix and Bone of Nix?
Two assistants? Huh. Why have they gone missing?
Well, they're only slightly late compared to poor Felatrix. Actually, they are quite late, to be honest. I sent them out this morning to gather supplies, and they have not returned. It is a little worrying.
Mm-hmm.
They were over by the old dry well in West Taverly, opposite the water mill. Could you take a look for me?
I've seen that one. Yep, I will accept. Alright, I'm sure they'll be fine. They're probably just taking the time or maybe stop for a chat.
Oh, I do hope so. Thank you, my lass.
I like how they have some voice actors for some of the people. Most people in Taverly, at least. I remember where the old well is. I saw a lady next to it. She was worried about something. She wouldn't tell me what. So, I like role-playing games. So if you want to see more games that involve role-playing and quests and stuff, then please tell me, because I enjoy them a lot. Though they're not much for commentating. Here's the old well. Hey, are you Celestis? The assistant of... Yeah, I can't pronounce these names.
Yes? How did you know that?
He sent me to find you. Apparently you were supposed to be back a while ago.
Well, I would have come back, but Bolivtrix has been captured by trolls. I've been waiting here for someone to come and help me.
Trolls? Where are they?
They're in this well, but don't go in there. There are way too many to handle. We need something to keep them at bay or break them up. Something that will scare them. I tried using a spirit wolf, but they just laughed. The leaders seem immune to the howl of the spirit wolf. But without something to thin their numbers, we'll never get Bolivtrix back. Please, madam, can you let Pickupsticks know what has happened? I'm sure with your help he can come up with something to drive away these trolls.
Alright. I'll be right back. To her, not you, people of the internet. Off to talk to that old man again. So... I like the graphics of this game, though. It could be better, but my graphics card is not as good as it should be, so it could probably be better.
Hello there! Welcome to my humble abode. How can I help you?
You don't remember me? Okay. People are weird. Yes, she's keeping an eye on the trolls by the well. She says there are too many trolls to attack directly. Oh dear. Stays. I'm so sorry. Something in my nose. Something tickled my nose. She tried to scaring them away, but a spirit wolf didn't work. Do you have anything more powerful that could help?
I might well do, but it's risky. Although with you assisting me, we might well do it. I sense deep wells of energy within you that you could tap.
Yeah, everyone says that to everyone.
You might even survive.
Yeah, I've survived some pretty horrible things. Crazy. Well, thanks. I trained my foot now.
We are going to attempt a momentous feat of summoning. We are going to try and summon a giant Wolpertinger.
A what? Oh, that helped.
A giant Wolpertinger is a legendary spirit creature that can generate an aura of fear so potent that even a horde of trolls will flee in terror at its approach.
Okay.
Usually, such a summoning would take a circle of experienced druids, but we have to clear out that horde before they attack. We will begin immediately. I need you to bring me a few things.
Yeah. I get it.
My ancient wolfbone amulet, some white hair meat, and an embroidered pouch. I will also need to give you a blessed spirit shard and a gray charm.
Okay. I'm going to be learning how to summon.
Be with my assistant, Sticklebricks. He took it to White Wolf Mountain, which is the large range to the west of Tavalin.
Ugh, great. I have to go through mountains.
The hair meat is available from the pet shop, which is on the bottom floor of the building to the south of here.
Mm-hmm.
The pouch is lost somewhere upstairs. I managed to lose it in a rather violent kerfuffle.
Okay.
And of course, I have the last two items here when you are ready for them.
Alright. I will go get the hair meat from the pet shop, which I have seen over here. So, let's see. Pet shop owner. No, don't leave. There, do you sell white hair meat?
Yes, I do. I stock it as a treat for the animals, but some people around here snap it up for themselves. Waste not, want not. I get it imported from a very reputable trapper in Mauritania called Rufus.
Rufus.
He always knows how to get the best meat for the animals and ships it pre-skinned, boned and cut. White hair, basilisk, chinchomper, veal.
Basilisk? If it's what is in Harry Potter, then it's very poisonous. I'm a snake. I don't get how that works. That's very interesting, but do you happen to have some white hair meat that I could have? It's an emergency. Thanks.
Well, if it's an emergency, I suppose I can let you have some. I hope things work out for you. Is there anything else I can help you with?
Puppy. There's no window. Okay, there's a window. But there's no puppy. Okay? Spirit shard? I want to know what this is. Dogs, supplies, some nuts to feed squirrels. If you want to capture a squirrel, you need to use some nuts on the trap you set. Okay. Hey. Yeah, I don't care. Okay. I'm gonna try and skip through this so I can get on with the task. How much room do I have? I seriously don't have much room. I need to deposit a few things to my bank thing. Let's see here. The bank isn't too far from here, I think. Oh, I can get rid of these easily. Prayer. Magic. Summoning. We'll want all the summoning we can get for this. Doggy flyer, that was for something. Well, I don't have to worry about going hungry or anything, losing HP because of things. Okay, I got the white hair on me. Let's see.
Hello there, welcome to my... How goes the hunt?
Embroidered pouch.
It's in my room upstairs somewhere. We lost it when Beezeltrick summoned that smoke devil. Oh, really, truly terrible. I've never seen such carnage and devastation. We have managed to clean up all the glass and soot, but I couldn't find it. Obviously, a fresh pair of eyes will do the trick.
Yeah.
Oh, and if you find a foot up there, do let me know. There's a good place.
What?
But never mind. I remember where we found it now. Well, best of luck.
Yeah, I'm going upstairs now. Okay, it has to be there somewhere. Oh! I could have just gone upstairs. Okay. Search. Come on, search. Despite searching, you can't find it. Okay. That wasn't too hard to find. Okay, what else do I need?
Hello there! Welcome to my... How goes the hunt?
Um... Wolf bone amulet.
I gave it to my assistant, Sticklebricks, when I sent him over to White Wolf Mountain to bring me some wolf fur for luck. Although now I come to think of it, I haven't seen him in a while. What day is it again? That means he's been gone about a week. Oh, I do hope he's all right. Anyway, I'm sure you'll find him in good health. White Wolf Mountain is to the west of here. You'll need to cross the river to the bridge to the southwest.
Okay. Damn it. Okay.
I'd suggest... Well, best of luck.
But down is the river. I'm confused now. Okay. Ice Mountain. This is south, that is north. I think this is east. Where are mountains? Oh, these are mountains. White Wolf Mountain underground. Okay. So this is the White Wolf Mountains. Okay. Well, let's go. It's kind of fun doing this type of stuff. Gotta work out things. Stuff. Sometimes it was troublesome. I was confused with the thing. Well, let's go, I think, up this way. Oh, wolves. They have to fight wolves. Mountain check isn't too bad. Actually, I think... No, I don't want to chop it down. Now I've got... Why? Just why? Oh. Something over here. Okay. The wolves. It was probably the wolves. No. Yes, thank you. I do not want those inedible things. Or this inedible thing. It looks like I'm pooping it up. Thank you. this one's good. I think breakfast is being made. Okay, I've gotten all of them. Okay.
There. Welcome to my humble abode. How goes the hunt? Of course. Remember, these are extremely rare and precious. So I plead. I hope you're right. These are passing what I've heard
okay.
about. Now,
so,
before you go.
I think I'm going to. And
I have some
video here.
All you have to do is go and infuse them with the obelisk there. You won't have to worry about picking which. Well, you should come over here and let me inspect your work. You never know what to do.
So, I'm going to end the episode here. I hope you had. Hope you liked the episode. See you in the next episode. Bye!